What is data leakage?
Data leakage is the unauthorized transmission of data from within an organization to an external recipient through whatever medium.
I meant, what is data leakage in data science?
Ah, right. Sorry. In data science, data leakage refers to a mistake in testing a machine learning model, in which information has been accidentally shared between the test and the training set. The training set is used to train the model and the test set to evaluate the model performance. These two data sets come from an original set of previously collected data. Typically, when splitting this original data set into testing and training sets, we should make sure that no data is shared between the two sets. This is because the test set is supposed to simulate real-world unseen data for a more realistic evaluation of the model performance.
How do we know that there's been data leakage between our sets?
The first alarm sign should come from unrealistically high levels of performance on the test set. As the saying goes, if it looks too good to be true, it probably is. If there has been a leakage of data from the training set into the test set, the model performance will probably be great. This is because the model is being tested on data that it has already seen in some capacity in the training set. It's being tested on the exact same data that it has used to optimize its parameters. The model then has a very easy task. It can memorize the training data and then easily produce the correct output. These high levels of performance are, of course, not realistic. Afterwards, when this model will be used on truly unseen data, performance will drop unexpectedly.